Gatekeeper, this is Fortress. Say again. You're breaking up. Over. Son of a bitch.
Sir, I can try Morse code. Should get through clear.
No time. The destroyer's on our tail. Won't pause and wait for us.
Orders, sir?
You're gonna fire up radar, sonar, and every single scanner you got. I need to know what the fuck we are sailing into.
The worst goddamn 3 hours of my life. Not exactly the ride home I was looking for.
There's the Valkyrie.
Yeah. Sailing right into a death trap.
Hook up! Hook up!
You gonna be okay?
Raw Rabbit and MREs. Testing my steel. Son of a bitch!
Check! Static! Live!
Aim for the enemies on the ground.
Check! Equipment!
Boots on fucking ground, Wrecker! Boots on fucking ground!
Low drop!
I don't know if I trust her still. Well, guys, this is the last mission.
Swarming with enemies. Clear it and push through. You come to the camp.
I had to get out of the way of the grenade. Oh, it was certain death anyway.
Look out, blast
grenade! I fucking hate those things. I don't know the fuck anything's doing anymore. What the fuck was that? You didn't- I really enjoyed this game, guys. It's been really good.
Watch out.
Shit.
Oh shit.
I hope Garrison wasn't in there.
Is that everybody? I'm gonna go back down there and see if I can clean off that bit now. Could have just run down that way, didn't you know? Oh fuck, did I see him? I knew he had to be closer! You might have warned me. What the fuck is the main that he's in there? Fuck no, that was close. Yo, I have no bullets!
Come on,
Deck's clear. Garrison's inside somewhere.
Why am I crawling? Get up, fuck's sake.
Down one more level.
Is this where I was to go? Aye.
Again. You made it back. Tombstone's still alive.
Son of a bitch. We thought you were dead, buddy.
Yeah, man. Damn, after you guys left me...
Where's Jinxie? Got... Is he okay?
You're still around. It's cool. Yes, Jinxie's safe. I'll take you to him.
Sergeant Bukowski, what about the refugees?
Marines, you stay with them. I gotta get Tombstone to Medbay.
On your lead, Sergeant.
Hey, I'm glad Pat made it.
Watch the corners.
Hey, Pat, what happened to Singapore? How'd you get out alive?
They had me fucked, and I got unfucked. Let's leave it at that.
Where'd you get such a potty mouth?
Literally crawling through 1,000 yards of shit with a hole in your stomach will do that.
You ain't getting any closer to hell than that, boy.
Me, Rick. Synchronized attack. Open the door.
Oh, this one.
On your mark.
Go, go, go!
What the fuck was that screaming?
Clear! Hostiles down!
Sir, we are on our way. Tombstone is en route.
Seen any of these guys had any bullets or something? I don't think so.
Better late than never, squad. Gotta get him out of here.
Easy, you have been unconscious for several days. You shouldn't even be speaking.
My voice is my weapon. If I am silenced, I am nothing.
We're on Mr. Wang.
Sorry.
Bu Huang, 你永远是我的后盾. They come for me. Cheng's men.
Look, take this. We need to get you out of here.
I have put down my guns, Captain. My brothers will not kill me.
Maybe I didn't make myself clear. Your brothers think you're already dead. You're a target, like us. An assignment. Search and destroy.
Then they have to see me. Know that I still breathe. They will forget their mission and lay down their arms.
So, we let them in and see what happens?
Yes.
That was a joke. Irish Wrecker, cover the door.
I am serious. If we fight, it is over. We'll open the door myself.
I can't let you do that. Are you listening to me? They'll kill you the second they get through. That door's the only thing keeping you alive.
Such an extreme trauma. He shouldn't even be up. I mean, this is the concussion talking.
In this room, I am invisible. I am dead already. We all are. If I cannot show my face, if I cannot speak to my brothers without fear, then I have lost. I need to know where I stand. Open the door, Sergeant.
Don't do it. Don't fucking do it. Chinese soldiers out there.
They know it's him. They'll get the word. It's Chang. They have a warship north of us.
That son of a bitch, he's gonna bury the truth and everyone with it. Can we strike it? We got nothing left.
Not even C4?
No shortage of C4, but what the hell are we gonna do with that?
Give me a rib and all the goddamn C4 you've got left.
You can't be serious, Irish.
We are. Absolutely, sir.
All right, Pack. Show him.
Ricker, Irish, come with me. Hannah, are you sure about this?
Jijian. You sent Jijian come.
Godspeed.
Listen up. I want a rib loaded with C4, hooked up and ready to go now. Hurry it up. We're on our way.
That was amazing. Is he always like that?
On his good days.
You sure you're not married to him?
I'm married to what he stands for.
Why are they just standing there? Why did I go in? Alright. I was gonna say.
Hey Hannah, ever wish things could be different?
Sure, of course I do. Until they are, gotta keep fighting.
He's glitching into him though.
You are right with me, Hannah.
Coming back?
You're staying alive. That's an order.
We'll live. You keep the Valkyrie afloat until we get back.
Hoorah!
That seems like the end.
Blind spot. Get ready.
Irish. Don't worry. You're pretty secure.
Yeah, right.
They're made in Sweden.
Oh, that feels so much better.
And ready to blow shit up. What's your status? Over.
We're almost done for, so send it to hell.
Hannah, hit the switch.
Red! Something's wrong. There's no connection. Wrecker.
Fuck, give it to me. We gotta go back down.
Okay, well, only one of us needs to go. Wrecker, do you have another one of those C4 charges? Good, give it to me.
You are not risking your life, Hannah. I'm Irish, remember? The lucky one. Give it to me, Wrecker.
Oh, fuck.
I risk my life for my country every day. Give me the charge.
Your country needs you alive, Hannah. You are not going down, period. Come on, Wrecker.
Jin-Jin, everyone on that ship are dying as we argue. Give me the charge, Wrecker.
It's my goddamn ship, Hannah. Come on, buddy, do or die.
I think Irish too much.
When the detonator goes green, you push the button.
Hannah! Motherfuckers!
It's dead. Push the button, Wrecker.
You're gonna kill her.
God damn it.
I feel so bad.
Pull that ship now.
I like Irish too much.
She gave her life, Wrecker. She gave her life for every fucking thing she believed in.
Fortress, this is Bloodhound. Tombstone's on board. We're bringing them back. All are accounted for. One of them is missing in action, sir. Nothing we can do. We have to pull out immediately.
Shit. Understood. I'll get my Marines back home.
Such peace, simplicity.
Yeah, I had an uncle. Uncle Jay. He showed me everything there was to know about going into the backcountry.
I thought you were a city boy.
Hell yeah, through and through. My uncle, he wasn't from the city. Carolina boy. Got out long ago.
Where's he now?
He's not with us.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, well, you know. Can you fucking do? Gotta keep moving forward, right? Make the most of the time you got.
We lose many people we love.
Too many too soon.
Sometimes I think it's better just to avoid it all. Be easier, you know?
Nah, you can't say that. Keep it a loser, you can't regret it. No regrets. Come on, Hannah, say it. No regrets.
No regrets.
Yeah, that's fucking it. Yeah, that's it. No fucking regrets.
No regrets. No fucking regrets.
There you go.
Sorry, guys, I got caught in the middle there. I didn't realize they were talking. So, guys, I just want to say thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Hope you enjoyed the Battlefield 4 series. Also, please don't forget to subscribe. Also, turn on notifications so you don't miss any of my videos. Battlefield 4 was an incredible game. The next games that are coming up are South Park and Alien Noir. I will play Battlefield 1 and Titanfall 2. They're the next shooters that are coming up. So yeah, guys, Battlefield 4, what an amazing game. I feel so sad at the end that Hannah died. Oh well. See ya.